success of the Indian airmail today marks a very definite stage in the development of the Imperial Airmail services. From now, those 20 rates are replaced by 2. In future, it will be possible for anyone in this country to dispatch an air letter for a fee of threepence to Egypt, any part of the Near East, and Iraq and Persia. For a fee of sixpence, he can send a letter to any other destination in the empire. This, in some cases, represents an enormous reduction. Mm-hmm.